In this video, we'll learn how to use your computer or mobile device's screen share feature to share content to the SmartBoard 2000 display. When your display and mobile device are on the same wireless network, you can share audio and video from your mobile device or computer to the display. Before you can share it to the display, set its input to screen share. Begin by pressing the input button on the display's remote control. Use the left or right arrow buttons to select the screen share icon and then press OK. Make note of the display's name on the screen that appears. You'll need that name when you connect your device. To share an iPhone or iPad screen to the display, use screen mirroring. Open the control center by swiping up from the bottom of the screen, tap screen mirroring, and then tap the display's name in the list. The procedure is similar with a Mac computer screen, only you begin by clicking the AirPlay icon in the Mac's menu bar. Different Android devices share their screens in different ways, depending on the manufacturer and the Android version. Some Android devices call the feature screen sharing, others call it cast screen, others use Miracast, and so on. The steps are similar though. Tap the screen sharing app on your phone or tablet and select your display from the list. On a Windows 10 computer, you don't have to rely on a network connection between the two devices to share. You can connect through Miracast for peer-to-peer sharing. Click the Action Center in the lower right of the screen, and then click Connect. Select your display from the list. For information about using screen share with earlier versions of Windows, see our support site. You'll also find troubleshooting information for screen sharing for other devices. Thanks for watching.